seriously?
We've made it to the central stand a couple times, but they
Jones.
All... What if we split up and try and...
Ezekiel. How many times?
I've stopped counting.
There's a story soldiers tell. World War II, Market Garden, Allied assault behind enemy lines. What happens is these Allied troops have to cross a river. First wave of soldiers get in their little pontoon boats, get halfway across the river. The Germans just open up their machine guns, just cut them all down. None of them make it. These two colonels are watching the bodies floating in the river, and one of them says, "Those are the bravest men I've ever seen." The second colonel points to the second wave of soldiers, getting in their little pontoon boats, getting ready to cross the same river. Only they saw what happened to the first guys. They know what's coming. And that colonel says, "No, those are the bravest men I've ever seen."
Let's count the amount of times you've told me that story.
Why'd you let me tell it again?
I like the way you look at me when you tell it.